Good afternoon, and thank you for the opportunity to take an interview. So, what's your name and position in the company?
Okay, my name is Mr. Chen, Chen Changhong, from the Zhang Jia Shenzhou Machinery.
So, what is the name of the company? Please make an introduction, a short introduction.
Okay. And this time we attend this exhibition. Our the product is the injection molding machine. Belong to the plastic machinery. And meanwhile, we also have the other the mold, plastic mold, and the plastic products.
So, as we can see here, is it your main product?
Yes. Here now that is showing demonstration is the injection mold machine and the mold. Now this time we showed for the bicolor, double color, the injection machine and the products.
What is the advantage of this machine comparing with other companies' machines?
Yes, of course. So now I can show you, here is a double color. Now you can look, here is the one color, it's white. Another is the color, red, green, and blue, anything you need. So now that means you can produce for the double color on the one common machine. This is our patent, the design, the technology.
Very good, thank you. So, have you attended any exhibitions abroad before?
Yes, of course. We are the largest the company, so now every year we attend many the exhibitions and abroad and in China. For example, also including for the Russian, for the Middle East, for the Africa, for the South American. Yeah.
Very good, thank you. What is the result of the exhibitions you participated before? Do you have some effect of the exhibition? You have more clients, more customers?
Attend for the exhibition, so now normally we have the two purposes. Okay, the first one, let more the visit the know of the company, Shenzhou Machinery, Shenzhou Injection Mold Machine. Meanwhile, the important, so now we just to show for the new technology, new products, new mold. And so now, every time, every for the exhibition, we get some of the good result, including for the foreign customer, local customer. If we go to the abroad the exhibition, of course, you can let the local inside the country to can know our company. So that our the company have get more popular the reputation in that country. Mm.
Thank you. So, do you have your own website?
Of course.
And what languages do you use on the website?
So now that we have three websites. Main is Chinese, of course, because we are a Chinese company. Okay. And the second, we have the Spanish and the English website. But you are from the Russian, so now we hope in the future, in our the Alibaba's website, have the Russian language.
You have a Russian in Alibaba?
In Alibaba, yes. Yeah. So of course, now we can not to let you know more Alibaba, so now know more our company, Shenzhou Machinery, injection mold machine.
Very good. And what do you expect, the last question, what do you expect from this exhibition, from today's exhibition?
Of course, firstly, I'm happy to meet you.
So, I'm happy to meet you too.
Okay, and then, of course, we hope that through the EU, the platform is to let more and more of the customers know our company. Because that our injection mold machine, we are bringing more value for any customer, and hope to build for the after sales service in Russian in the whole for the formal software the era.
Okay, thank you very much. I wish you success on this exhibition.
Thank you.